Also new this morning, this is video of a Sacramento County Sheriff's helicopter finally getting ready to take off after making what they call a precautionary landing. The chopper was doing a routine check around Folsom Lake at about 6:15 when the engine chip light came on. So the pilot said he did an entire systems check and it still wouldn't go off. He was concerned, and he was 7 miles away from the airport, so he decided to land it in a field and wait for maintenance.
This happens to be a brand new engine. It's in its break-in period. We've got about 40 hours on the motor. So although we don't want these things to happen, when they do happen, it is not a surprise.
The issue was fixed, and the helicopter, as you see, was able to finally leave around 11:15 last night.